your 2024-2025 Victoria Royals. From Lake Hockey Academy, Winnipeg, entering his first season with the Royals, LaSalle Manitoba's number two, Lane Schofield. From the Pacific Coast Academy and entering his second season with the Royals, Victoria's own number four, Seth Fryer. From the Fort McMurray Oil Barons, entering his first season with the Royals, Stephensville Natural Newfoundland's number five, Kyle Marsden. From the Saskatoon Blazers, entering his second season with the Royals, Macklin, Saskatchewan's number seven, Cole Reshke. From the Okanagan Hockey Academy, entering his first season with the Royals, Rosetown, Saskatchewan's number eight, Vaughn Wunderbrew. From the Sherwood Park Kings, entering his fifth season with the Royals, Sherwood Park, Alberta's number nine, Tanner Scott. From the Okanagan Rockets, entering his first season with the Royals, Vernon's number 12, Cosmo Wilson. Junior Oil Kings, entering his first season with the Royals, Leduc, Alberta's number 14, Jared Ross. From the Okanagan Hockey Academy, entering his first season with the Royals, Sioux's number 16, Wyatt Danilenko. From the Edmonton Junior Oilers, entering his first season with the Royals, Edmonton's number 17, Nolan Stewart. From Rink Hockey Academy, Kelowna, entering his first season with the Royals, Fort Saskatchewan, Alberta's number 18, Keaton Verha. From Lati Pelicans, entering his first season with the Royals, Rashkavitsa Chechnya's number 21, Simon Poluka. From Northern Alberta Extreme, entering his third season with the Royals, Strathcona, Alberta's number 22, Tayton Trimbecki. From Edge School, entering his second season with the Royals, Calgary's number 24, Matthew Keller. From the Calgary Buffaloes, entering his first season with the Royals, Calgary's number 26, Caleb Matthews. From the Prince Albert Mentos, entering his second season with the Royals, Saskatoon's number 28, Logan Pickford. From the AAA Battle Bedford Star, entering his first season with the Oilers. Meadow Lake, Saskatchewan's number 32, Cash Elder East. From the Prince Albert Mintos, entering his second season with the Oilers. Prince Albert, Saskatchewan's number 33, Jaden Crowe. From the Canadiens Athletic Club, entering his second season with the Oilers. Regina's number 34, Estevez Perla. From the Northern Alberta Extreme, entering his first season with the Oilers. Langley's number 35, Spencer McMahon. Players on the Royals roster not dressed for tonight's game. From the Burnaby Winter Club, entering his first season with the Royals, Port Coquitlam's Daniel Morza. From Rick Cotton Academy, Illinois, entering his first season with the Royals, Richland, Washington's number 27, Cruz Wall. From Okanagan Hockey Academy, entering his first season with the Royals, Invermere, BC's number 31, Ryan Tamlin. Fans currently at Utah's NHL camp. From Edge School, entering his third season with the Royals, Calgary's number 3, Justin Pepke. Currently at Winnipeg's NHL camp. From Oulu Corpat U20 and entering his first season with the Royals, Oulu Finland's number 20, Marcus Lapomen. Currently at San Jose's NHL camp, from the Prince Albert Mintos, entering his third season with the Royals, Melbourne, Saskatchewan's number 23, Nate Miskey. Currently at Utah's NHL camp, from Yale Hockey Academy, entering his fourth season with the Royals, Kamloops number 25, Reggie Newman. And currently at Vancouver's NHL camp, from Delta Hockey Academy, entering his first season with the Royals, from Vernon, number 32, Deegan McMillan. Now fast, time to introduce this season's coaching and training staff. Head equipment manager is Sam Jarrett. Head athletic therapist, Colin Wright. Assistant coach, Don McGilvery. And the head coach of the Royals, James Patrick. On the bench is general manager, Jake Eisinger. As I see it for your 2024-2025 Victoria Royals.
And overtime on that one, 1:25 to go. 2:45.
Moxie's last minute of play in OT. From Reschke and Scott for 16 of overtime.